Okay, so before I start the electronics, I have to paint the stand, and all of its parts here. Which the stand is going to be like this, and these parts here, which is Eli going on here, like this, and then these ones over on the top like that. So it'll be something like this going on. Of course, I have to glue them in place first. Now I have to paint. Reason I gotta paint this first is because it needs to be. I need to do it so I can properly light it. Now, my plan that I'm thinking about doing. Do this in whole base in red. Do the outer edges in black. And keep this clear. And then just write in the letters in black. So when the light in the ship is lit up, I'll have a hole in the bottom because that's how I'll be putting in the power pack. That'll come down on the base, which I've been thinking this will be a nice chrome, which in theory would light up this when the light hits it and reflects. So that's my thinking. Also, the window maker came out really nice. And then, of course, I'll probably might do a dusting of brown to make it blend in better. Actually, so this should go right like this. And then I should be able to take this and just fold it in. Relatively easy. A little bit more trimming. Actually, should probably just do it like this. Not bad. So let's put this. Yeah. Going. So it did go astray, but I can fix it. Better. Pretty good. Okay, now I'm ready. Okay, I gave all this a nice gloss black coat. these pieces will stay the same. This one I gotta tape off. I'm gonna tape off the center. And then do lid on the outside exterior. I also did a nice clear coat on the this. So now all this paint work and detailing is protected. As well as the ship, this part here. Now, let's hopefully the tape did what it's supposed to do. Okay, that's not too bad. I can scrape, do some scraping on that. Okay. Yeah, and that one came out a lot better. Now, what I've been thinking about doing the letters in gold, and then doing this trim here in gold as well, which would mean later on I have to come in here and do some the trim here in gold, or maybe not. Maybe it would just work here. But anyway, it's time to show you the lighting technique you actually got determined. Okay. So this is the lighting kit lighting I'm using. And you can get any type of kit you want. You can get a starter kit, extension wires, cable, more adapters. A different type of lighting. And like I said, extension cables. But for this, is the type of the one I'm using. And these light up blue. I've already done a test kit, and figured out how I want to light them. So. Bring these up here. And as you can see. Okay, here. See, I have two lights going into this adapter. This adapter has a cable for power going into here, which supports a third light. And then this one has a cable that goes into here, which supports the fourth light. And then here's the power. And we turn them on. Really nice and blue. So let me illuminate some light here. And you can see that is pretty bright. And the option that I'm considering. Yeah, see, that's gonna light up real nice. But I'm not using it for that. Now, what I'm gonna do here, put this out of my way. No, that's not the right one. I need it. I need this one. Alright. So what I'm gonna do, set this one here, one in here, one here. One here. Or try and get it like add something else. And one back here. And you can see how well this is lighting up. Now I'm also going to have to take and properly put these wires in here. And to do that, when you buy a kit, that's a complete kit, they have individual stuff and a complete starter kit. So when you buy a starter kit, get this last one out of the bag here. They have these, all these sticky stuff. Bring some light back over here. And they're double sided adhesive. First thing I need to do is actually disconnect this. There's my drill. What do I do with my drill? Let's see what it is. I need to take a large drill and drill out a hole here, and then I'm gonna have to bring this over here, like so. So, before I do that, let me take care of that. So, I guess the center would be here. Plenty of room. Now, something you might want to consider doing that I'm just now realizing is that I may want to use one of the extension cables, which will then in turn give me stuff for the for all that. So I think I may want to do that. Where did I? Alright. Oh, and these have to go in a certain way. So I don't know if you can see how that has his grooves on the side. And his grooves on the side of this. I could take and do this, put a little sticky here, and have that going on. That I might do that. Now, okay, first things first. Don't want to set it down in here because then the light will get being blocked by this bat box. This one. This takes it right in here. So now and now it's all nice and neatly tucked in there. There we go. Electric.